Oakland, San California. Luna de Toto Sano, the Baylu, Dom Lodias, Dom St. Paul, San Minnesota. Lusha Bay Jongong Solen Soto, Bay Jongshia Zaito, God, Tia Gokhana, Mayor Sheng Thao. What is your look at Donati Bay, Yellow Mom Long Soki, Kilo, you had a high blue or gay cousin. Bay Yellow Mom who's Jang Go, National Anthem, or your other means high, Sili Yanuchi, Tia. Many chag a gay autumn
Oh, see, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam? Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And
I am so proud of being Hmong American. I am so proud of being Hmong. Yes. Yes, I am so proud to be Hmong. The Chota soldiers that fight the Lu Secret War, the Laos, the Vietnam, and Ochondao General Van Ba, Ochondao Jakatia. The Chimokatsi, they pay him Tochitao, the Lu Tetanya. The Chitokatsi, they pay Chitao called success, the opportunity. So Ochondao. We saw how Ochondao Ray Tao, Han Chasing Tao, Han Yang Ray, Han Yang Chasing, or to Tochitao this time around to Minnesota, the Shigusan had that Ochondao or to Ying Ban Toku. The Bay Tot and Roller or to Ying Ban Toha, a Ban Tao. And thank you, Joe Lun Ti, stand up. Lun Ti, yes, Lun Ti more. Ochondao, Lun Ti, you could do Hmong staff, they to do goodbye to you, and you ain't your bite to go, huh? Ochondao. Because you translate, you could which Bahala Hmong hate, then translate. We love you, Lun Ti. Beautiful Hmong people. I am Mayor Sheng Thao from the city of Oakland, California. And I am so honored to be here in your presence. Yes, I had a rough life, but guess what? I bet you all did too. Because we all know what it means to grow up as children of refugees. We all know what it means to grow up with parents who their first language is not English. It's hard. It's very hard. But guess what? We did it. We did it, and we are here today, and we are celebrating all the success of all of us. Because today, we celebrate Unison, we celebrate, we can call Hmong people here. We Hmong people, we are resilient. We are strong. How do you say handsome? We are good people. We bang each other. Let me tell you this. Thao Kunyo the Oakland, I bought the shop. Oh, check out more. Don't they bang her car? Oh, Junior the Minnesota. What the oh? What you bought go? The sheep wouldn't bang her. What the ocean? What you bought go? What bang her? China? Got you represent Bonnet. I go that see, that's where you're wrong. They Hmong people, no? We're clan based. We are a small, tight-knit community. And that is why it is so much easier to organize within Beilu Hmong community, because that is who we are already. We are always about community. Every weekend, by funeral, huh? Weddings, you know? Busy, like busy, isn't it? Tell me, Ina, new by funeral, her wedding, so because he's giving back to the community. You just bounce her each other. Beijo Bao Ko Foundation, Hona. Your big Bao Ko Foundation, Hona, the your big clan, a bit more into candidate. A your serious, no? Being your what though? We are the first mayor to represent a big city. The Shiku, you're the first mayor and council member to represent Lu City, Chimo Hmong. And go what thou because they Hmong values in your values that are universal. Called values, y'all help your community, support your family, and make sure that no matter what you're going through in life, how hard your life is in this moment, that you always give a helping hand to someone else, because someone else is suffering harder than you. And it is because of those Hmong values that I carry with me that they cross racial lines. It doesn't matter if you're black, brown, or anything else. It doesn't matter if you're Chinese, if you're Mexican, if you're Cuban. But those values cross all of the lines. And not just that, but because of our life experience, living on food stamps, having to support our parents, having to learn a new language. These are the skill sets, the lived life experience that people look at us and they say, wow, you went through all of that and you're still making it? I believe that Hmong people, every single one of us, that we are all resilient in our own way, that we don't give up easy. Yeah, we're shorter, we're smaller people. We're smaller people, but do not get in our way. Because if you mess with one of us, you mess with all of us. Is that right?
Yeah.
And I tell you, Mikana, Mikanao, they understand. What the, ooh, Hmong people. Yeah. They say Hmong people like you, Sheng. Zhonggao, that she, don't piss her off. That's what they say. And that's true. But jiyo, Hmong people like me only. Yo then cho Hmong people. Okay, big, uyin bu, ito na che me, Aina. Don't piss her off. You do anything wrong past her, then you're going to be in a lot of trouble, right? And so for me, that's just the power of being Hmong. That's just the beauty of being Hmong. I'm going to be honest. Go ahead and tell me. Talk with me. I go Hmong. With a, oh, I go Hmong. I go to my house. I go to my house. Because it's so cold. It's so cold. With each one, you know, with that, which I bet she, what you go make out, what's it? But she, now that I'm older, to be Mona is beautiful. They look culture, no? They look culture, betcha jewelry that we wear. And now I can stand here and help other kids and other young Hmong kids. To show them how beautiful they are and how beautiful Hmong people are. And now, as mayor of Oakland, I get to show the whole world how beautiful Hmong people are. How beautiful and strong Hmong people are. And that's exactly what I did when I went to the White House to go meet with President Biden. I'm turning 38 in July. We are 38 years old. So the Shinomika Bukuna, Nimika Hata, okay, you know you're 38. You represent Oakland, California with 500,000 people in it. And it's in the Bay Area. It's where Vice President Kamala Harris comes from. We have to watch her. President Biden, Hanilu cabinet, Shaiku. Shaiku Jean Lu at that watching Faiku. The White House, huh? She, the fourth time up with a claw fire. The she, what does that mean? That means that when you about the Hmong people, that we are on the map. And it will always remind President Biden that about Hmong people, no, not the Wisconsin, not the Minnesota. But you need worry about California, but you're always right, vote Democrat. That she got you, I need to talk up by the Wisconsin and Minnesota. Go, Bantau Goy, Yo, Go Bantau Bay. Gio Bantau Gua, Bantau Bay. Bay Mong. They need each other had that, oh, Unaka, Unaka. You go Bang like Yantau, the Guyan Bang. So that, even though we just made the mayor nona, we had to make that we just made the Hmong mayor. We just made the Hmong mayor because wherever go by, we ain't had that. We ain't always talk about we just Hmong people. We just Hmong people. You're the Fresno. We just Hmong people. Then you're the Arkansas. You're the Oklahoma. You're the Minnesota. You're the Wisconsin. He's in North Canada. But Hmong people everywhere, right? And that's how we get our collective voice. 一说，要比较一说，比较 stronger. 无论说就是各路说了，没事来包好. Because 佢有一点都难精彩，不精彩. You know why? 我就 homeless before 了，不精彩. You know why? 我就有 domestic violence survivor 了，不精彩. You know why? Because 我就有 single mom, 我就我还有 full time, 就八个女 full time, 就 graduate valedictorian, 只莫一次有我不精彩. That's why more mong heart, mong heart, yeah, but that you work hard, you bounce up on it, you won down. And you are always humble. Because when you go, because what that was your humble, or what? Could you contain? That's what her loop bounce up on it, you won down. It go at that, which is the public servant, eh? Which will hold you on it. Do you have that? 不白不白的, oh, we are married, they meet out with a tragical. No. Or mayor, na? Your number TE, 都蛮都可以说. Does she more power? Does she more power, have more voice? And so, to me, had the mayor, throw a little celebratory party to cool. To namely. Because you know, more than that, that she, I just want to say that, I am so grateful. I am so grateful for all you beautiful people for sitting through hours and hours of speeches. And thank you so much for supporting me. Sister, Guying, you always come back with your Hmong family, nor to always ask for support. Because you may talk, Guying Bao, but they just go eating, so Guying, you tell me then try. Guying, you tell me then try. Again, Ulu Shua, you may Lushua. You may need to, they may know who go down. But she know you're your first mayor and last mayor, so. Who some build a little pipeline that they build more Hmong mayors. So, for better, do a better time. They may some old politics, may some by the old politics, they may who go. Because, better, I always remember that the better, I lift while we climb. I'm climbing, so I want to lift as well too. And I want to be able to make sure that it is the Hmong people's voices that are also represented at the decision-making table. So thank you all so much. Thank you so much for supporting this poor girl from California, from Oakland, California, to make her dreams come true so that I can make a better life for everyone in this room and beyond, every single working family, every single family who's worried about rent, every single family who's worried about their health insurance. I wanna make life better for those families because those families, they're like my family. And so I just appreciate every single one of you for coming out and thank you. Thank you for having me. And I got your back. I got your back. Thank you all so much. I know you're hungry, so dinners are going to be served soon. Thank you.
Twin Cities Hmong Television, serving Minnesota's Hmong community with news and information since 2005. We're here to educate, entertain, and empower. Follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel for new videos and live event coverage.